here's my lovely breakfast this morning. We got some avocado toast, some sausage, hash browns, and a waffle. And the stuff's got like barely anything.
I got watermelon.
What? This morning we are at CocoCay. We're gonna have some breakfast and then get off and I guess see where we end up. We don't really have any plans. We might just go to South Beach and then hop around over to Oasis Lagoon. So see you in a little bit.
Between.
Yeah. We got Allure on this side and then Freedom up there. Oh, we got a tram like halfway in the middle of the walk, but it's not looking. Yes, we don't get run over by a damn tram.
It's not even moving.
Oh, if anybody wants a ride, like hop on.
All right, if you're feeling lazy, let me drive the tram.
For real.
I'm gonna take it for a spin. Perfect day at CocoCay.
I need the song again.
I need the song because I did not hear the song this morning and I was very disappointed. If you don't know what the song is, look it up. It's a bop.
I'm gonna ask one of the workers, can you play the song?
I want them to play the song over the speaker, over the whole island. It'd be great. But we're on our way to South Beach, I think. Just gonna hang out there for a little bit and then eventually go over to Oasis Lagoon. But beautiful day, sunny, no clouds. Mom and Dad, this is what it's supposed to actually look like when it's not cloudy and rainy. And I see the dancers, so what?
Let's go.
Get some steps in. I guess we should like track it to see how long it's actually gonna. I don't know.
Let's see if we see JoJo Siwa today.
I know, I forgot about that. I'm still like in shock. Like of all trips, you're on this.
I'm gonna go around with everybody.
I don't know.
Are you on a lure?
I'm just like, did you know that JoJo Siwa is on our ship? Apparently. I don't know.
That is.
We'll see.
And no security around you or anything?
We'll see by the end of the weekend if I can get it spotting and then...
For real, they'll make you...
I'll tag the picture on the video too.
I didn't even know that it looked like this.
Oh yeah.
Look at this. It's completely dark. In the jungles of the Bahamas.
Oh no. Mm-hmm. Go for the three.
Just give him Big Brother.
Veto competition.
Ooh, got it.
You might be able to be six.
Oh.
All right.
First Coco Loco and CocoCay of this trip. There's no seats whatsoever, so right now we're just kind of camping out, waiting till something opens up. I think we're gonna move our stuff down there, that way we can go in the water, and then if something opens up, we're gonna move all our crap, and hopefully, that's the game plan.
Here you go.
Thank you.
It's your card.
Do it out here.
Scrumptious.
10 out of 10.
All right, update. Our plan worked. Somebody got up and we ran and took their seats. So now we are not
sitting at those seats back there, right by the bar, and have lay down seats. Yeah. So, successful plan.
Alright, and if you haven't been to CocoCay, crispy chicken shack sandwich for the win.
Hey, Sandy.
And side fries. I'm telling you, I think it tastes better than Chick-fil-A, but some people may have a different opinion of that, but...
You know, good old chicken crispy sandwich.
Mm-hmm.
Better than Chick-fil-A.
Yeah, I hooked mine up. I have pickles on it. Been waiting all day for this chicken sandwich. It's so good. My fave. Always good. Chef's kiss.
Chef's kiss.
So I think we're done with South Beach. It's starting to get a little bit packed. I think we're gonna go over to Oasis Lagoon. And we're trying not to fall asleep. A little bit tired. And I think the frozen drinks are kind of like weighing us down. So we're probably gonna switch over to something else. Oasis Lagoon, hopefully the music will wake us up a little bit.
Time, but you know, they gotta redo this every day. There's no way in hell. I don't think there's no way that stays.
I mean, there's some stuff down in like the corner here that maybe looks like, you know, it fell apart, but other than that, I don't know. Wasn't that much more.
I'm sorry, if I'm gonna spend 3 days, I'd rather be on a bigger ship than a small one.
Thank you. Few moments later.
It's now almost 1:30. Slacked a little bit. So, no, I'm just trying to think, what did we do since we got back from CocoCay? We came back, we got on the ship, went to the Flowrider. I have videos of that. I know that much. And then we ended up going to the jacuzzi to warm up. Met some people from Florida. And then they invited us to the dinner. Went to Izumi. Didn't get any videos of that because I wasn't going to whip out my camera in front of a bunch of random people. But very good. I mean, they had the unlimited dining package, so we didn't pay anything for anything we got. In return, I mean, we have the drink package, so we kind of were like, okay, what drinks do you want for the rest of the night? So it kind of like,
it worked out.
It benefited us in the long run. Got them a few drinks throughout the night. Nothing ridiculous. Went to the Rising Tide bar. Sat there for like a half hour waiting for it to actually go up. What else did we do? Went to the casino. I put my voucher in. Lost it all. And then I went on the single deck blackjack. Lost $100 really quick. And that was kind of shitty. The dealer kept getting 20s and blackjack every time, so not really ideal. And then we went down to, what was it, the Red Nightclub? I don't know how I feel about that.
Yeah. No JoJo Siwa, though.
Oh. No update on JoJo Siwa. Still haven't seen her. We still have one day to go, so maybe we will see her in the next day or so. If not, then... You know what? I'm just going to throw in the picture I have, even though it's a crap picture. Yeah. But we'll see. What else did we do? Oh, we went to the nightclub. Kind of crappy, so we ended up leaving. Small bar, not great music. So we ended up going up to Sorrento's. Got, I'd say between me and Steph, we probably got a whole pizza to ourselves. Is that correct? We probably split a whole pizza. Not at the same time, but, you know, I went up twice and she went up twice, so it's probably a pizza in whole. And now we're getting ready for bed because we have a cruise day tomorrow. Not sure what we're going to end up getting into, but we shall see.
Probably four. We have a lot to do tomorrow, I feel like.
A lot on the itinerary tomorrow.
Yeah, because we still have to do rock climbing.
Oh, yeah, we haven't done that.
Zip lining.
Oof, got a lot to check off. Haven't done on any of this.
What is that, Flowrider again?
Yeah, you're going to have a good old time.
You can do that bad, right?
No. I don't know why you were afraid to go on it in the first place.
No, because it's hard.
Who gives a shit? Oh, did I say that?
Who
gives a crap? I don't care. No, you're not wrong. I can... Well, do I really want to bleep it out? Not really.
Probably.
No.
Sorry,
if you're watching this, I really don't care.
Anyways, what else do we have to do tomorrow? I feel like nothing else. Oh! We slack on pictures.
So, we figured out this trick, I will say. So...
Oh, wait,
we have to check on the app. But we got multiple people coming up to us today at CocoCay that wanted to take our picture. You go in the app, it's there. You can't screenshot it. But if you screen record it and then you go back through your screen recording, you can screenshot off of that. So Royal Caribbean is like playing a trick on you because you can't screenshot it, and there's a little message that'll pop up like a warning, like, oh, you didn't buy the picture package, you can't do this. Sorry, Royal Caribbean, I found a loophole. You screen record and then you can screenshot off of that. So good try. I don't want to buy your pictures. I just want the copy of the picture because we haven't taken really any this whole trip. I mean, I think I have more on video than I do off of pictures. I think we maybe have, what, like 10 pictures this whole damn time?
10?
I'm telling you, it's not a whole lot. It's not.
It's less than 10.
Less than that. Maybe like 5 in the app.
I'm looking right now.
Majority of them, that's the sad part, majority of them are in the app. It's not even stuff we have on our actual phones. It's stuff that, like, photographers took. Wait, is this the actual, like, wait, is this the one she took earlier?
Yeah.
Stop. That's actually kind of funny.
Oh, that's me. What, that's you.
Yeah, I'm gonna screenshot those. Screenshot them real quick. So she added, like, okay, so we have a running total of maybe 15 pictures for the last 2 days between both of us. That just goes to show, like, we aren't really, like, picture people at all.
$24.99?
Yeah, I'm not buying a picture for $25. I'm sorry. I'll screenshot it and I'll get rid of the logo for all I care.